Tonight, Orlando City Council members are moving forward with cameras set up to catch red light runners. By doing that, they say they can avoid any action by the state to water down the sting of red light running fines. WESH News' Bob Keeling live right now at City Hall, where the commission just voted. So, Bob, not everybody's on board here. Now, we know about a new study that says those cameras could boost the number of rear-end collisions.
Yeah, Wendy, but you know what? Commissioners are absolutely on board that red light cameras will make our streets safer here in Orlando, and they awarded a lucrative contract this afternoon in part to head off any action the state might take to water down red light running fines. At this Apopka intersection, cameras are already catching red light runners. The city follows up with a $125 fine. And some motorists feel safer.
I love it. I wish they would. I hope they'd be able to do it every intersection.
But some critics say the cameras could be used by cash-strapped cities as a revenue grab. Legislators considering cameras statewide have talked of dropping fines to $65.
They make it so low, it's not going to be a deterrent.
Orlando City commissioners are convinced the cameras save lives. They want red light running fines to sting.
My desire in this legislation is to make it hurt when someone runs a red light in terms of a fine or whatever, trying to deter that bad behavior that causes people to die in car crashes.
Commissioners voted Monday to award a $500,000 contract to get the cameras up at 10 intersections throughout the city and not wait for the legislature to decide on a statewide policy with possibly less meaningful fines.
In the event they grandfather existing programs, we want to be one of those existing programs that would be grandfathered.
Exactly.
Now, these intersections have not yet been chosen in the city of Orlando, but we understand from the mayor's spokesman that the cameras will start going up at the end of April or so, regardless of what the legislature decides. Reporting live in downtown Orlando, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News. Wendy.
Thanks, Bob. This is an issue that will be welcomed and protested. Today, the Florida Civil Rights Association and the National Motorists Association came out against red light cameras. The president of the FCRA sent a letter to state officials asking that the cameras not go up anywhere in Florida. He also claims the cameras increase the number of accidents and deny motorists equal enforcement of the law.